Hey everybody, it's Kneecap here, and in this video I'm going to be talking a little bit about Classic WoW. I don't have the beta access, so it's not like I'm playing Classic WoW, but I do have some thoughts on kind of the stuff that's going on right now. We'll probably be a little bit snarky in this, but kind of like that I told you so attitude in some ways, but in other ways not, and more positive. So the first thing I want to start off is recently Blizzard had to release a kind of like a FAQ, frequently asked questions type thing, about all these bugs that are being reported on Classic WoW by the people playing in the beta. And they had to release this thing saying, no, these are all working as intended. This is how Classic WoW was. Now, there's two things here. There's two groups of people, and only one of them I have the right to be snarky to. There's the one group of people who just didn't play Classic, but they got the beta access, so they're playing it for the first time. They're like, what the hell? And some of those people are, I actually know a person like that. They don't have the beta, but they're somebody who really wishes they could have played Classic because it was so much better back then. And just for all disclosure, I personally played during Classic, like the original time. So, so they just don't know any better at the end of the day. Now, if you're one of those, if you're one of those people that don't know better. But you're constantly saying how much better it was back then yeah, you deserve a little bit coming at you too. The other probably smaller group of people is people who actually did play in Classic. Maybe they weren't as good, maybe they didn't, play as diligently, whatever, as they do now. Maybe they're just kids. They're like, wow, this sucks. I can't play certain classes, really stink to level up. It's hard to do anything solo in the game anymore. I have to find a group, even though I don't necessarily always want to find a group or a partner to do something with. So, a lot of time, if you play a WoW, you generally are going to like to do stuff together at least sometimes. But not everybody always wants to be grouped up or partnered up. And so they're seeing all these things. One of them's funny. Like it was funny for me. Specifically, it was warrior health regeneration is working as intended. The first character I ever leveled up was a warrior. It was my main for, all the way until what? Until Legion, I guess, was a warrior. So it was horrible leveling up in Classic. I'm not gonna lie, I died so many times. I don't die when I level up anymore. Part of that's heirloom gear and just making it easier, but part of it is just that warriors just. The health regen was really bad, and you didn't have, I don't believe you had Victory Rush yet. It's hard to remember that far back. Speaking of still being a kid, I was still, in school, and even though I wasn't a little kid, but so I'm just thinking back to the time. My time I had leveling my warrior and how awful it was. But once you got to level 60 and got some gear, warriors were fine. And of course, they always just said, well, you just need to have a priest with you, a holy priest with you. So I thought that one was funny, and I thought it was funny. I was a little snarky on their part, was something about the way a quest log was appearing. They're like, this was an error back when this patch was active, and we just recreated it the way. It was the exact way it was, and just the way they worded it kind of made it sound like, yeah, you guys wanted this game like this. This is what we're giving you. Shut the hell up. But and I think there'll be people like me. So I'm not planning on playing Classic like very hardcore or anything, but I will enjoy slowly leveling like 1 to 60, and like casually doing things that way. Maybe getting like a cool BOE that doesn't exist anymore, is hard to get, or just a cool piece of armor that doesn't exist anymore in the actual retail game. I'll enjoy going to Thousand Needles, pre-flood, and I'll enjoy a lot of things, and I will casually do so. But I'm going to enjoy it because I'm going in with the expectations of knowing and realizing that the game is much more convenient now, that it fits the lifestyle of somebody who is busy. Now, I think a lot of us started playing either when we were in like high school or college, and our time was spent a little differently, or maybe you were just working, but you didn't have a husband or wife, or you didn't have kids yet, whatever. As we're all getting older now, the heart, the WoW core, we don't have as much time anymore in general. There's still people that do, and those people are really going to thrive in Classic. The people that still have all the time in the world to dedicate to it. So those people will be able to thrive. I also heard things, you know, people, since they already know what's going to happen, people can save mats up that they need that they didn't know to save the first time. They can do all kinds of things like that, like build their fire resist gear for Molten Core, like while they're leveling the first time, you know, it's not like something you have to do secondarily. Saving all your silver and copper that you can, that you might not know to do the first time you ever played. So there are some ways to enhance the experience as well. But overall, you know, I am looking forward to it. I'm going to partake even though casually. I don't have enough time to do it otherwise, honestly. And I hope a lot of people enjoy it, because I wish success for Blizzard, just because I like a lot of their games, and you know, when they do well, that's good. That lets them be able to put out more stuff and make their games better. So I'm definitely rooting for it to be great, but I do think some people are going to get a little bit of a smack to reality when they play and they realize that the game is a better game now. It's not the same game though. It's a different game than it was then. It's just a better game now. And what I mean by that is it might not be better for the reasons you want it to be better. Like it was a better like mass multiplayer game back then. Like you had to do things in groups. You had to basically be in a guild. You had to do this. You had to do that. You strove to get into a guild. These were things, even if you were a casual player, like these were things that existed back then. You were always grouping up or looking in trade chat for a group. Those things, you can say that the game is worse in those fields, but it'd be hard to convince me that the game itself is worse now. It's just in that leveling is easier, you know, less restrictions in the game in general. Things added to the game, such as transmog and flying and all kinds of things. I mean, and the more flight paths, people are going to get that shocked of reality too. But it's a better game now that has some things that are worse than when it started, you know. So that's my general take on it. I'll probably make more videos about Classic just because it's something that interests me a lot. I am going to play it. Something I am interested in doing is putting out some videos for some of the cooler quests I found in Classic. And there's a lot of like hidden quests that a lot of people never did. You needed to do them to get like the lore master when they first put it out. So they put achievements out at the end of vanilla, right before BC. So that very first like expansion patch that they always do. And so achievements were active then. So then there was like this lore master thing, and to get it at the time. So now it's really easy, and it was a little bit simpler before that. But initially it was really hard. You had to complete a certain number of quests, like a total number. And so I found a lot of these more hidden type quests and was able to do those. And I would like to do some of those as like guides, or just kind of show people how cool they are really, and they can experience them themselves if they want to, or they can experience them through me. But that is something I'd like to do. But yeah, that's about it for this video. Let me know what you guys think about Classic. Please subscribe to the channel. It helps me out the most. And other than that, everybody have a good one.